I am not making BV number 1, David Dhawan clears the air. David Dhawan has no immediate plans of doing any film right now, with or without his son. He cut down the rumors that he is remaking his film BV number 1 with Varun Dhawan. Chuckles David and says, good that people are speculating about what we will do next. We haven't thought about it yet. Right now we are in the holiday mood. Let the new year begin and we'll think of what to do next. I know it is a convenient formula to do remakes and sequels, but we may surprise everyone by doing an entirely original film this time. David makes it clear that only his son Varun Dhawan can persuade him to direct another movie. I have directed 45 films in 41 years, and before we forget, I was a film editor before a director for 7 to 8 years. I have nothing left to prove. Some critics say I haven't changed my formula for 40 years, but why should I when it's working? I'm proud of what I have achieved in 40 years, but I am even prouder of what my sons Rohit and Varun have achieved in just 4-5 years.